to know, baby. She need to know.
Don't talk about Bruno.
He would see something terrible. And then, crack! Ba-da-boom! It would happen.
We don't talk about Bruno.
What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling the story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us? Against the umbrella,
roaring in a hurricane.
What a joy you stay, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno,
no, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, good to live in fear. Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the gift so humbling. Always like a Bella in the family fumbling. You understand?
7 foot frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams, feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
Told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said
no.
That all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no,
your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me